Okay, ready? Let's go. Get on to the next meeting, guys.
This is what happens when you don't warm up.
You did when he did a 5k burn on Sunday. They didn't warm up.
We never warm up.
And I told them to. They didn't listen.
Yeah, but
now Drew's hurt his leg.
Because we didn't want to do warm up. I was exactly fine when I did 5k without a warm up.
Okay, guys, I need to jump in jacks for me. Oh, my man.
Doing
So our first exercise, guys, is going to be squat turns. So we're going to go down, we're going to jump, and then we're going to turn around, okay? Down, jump, and turn around. If you can't jump, guys, do just step yourselves around, okay? Ready? Okay, second squat down.
Squat legs, one, two.
into a plank position. Tap your shoulders, try not to rock your body. Hit that opposite toe. Core engage. Then keep going. Onto the end, okay? So just 30 second constant sprints at the end of the next four. Whew. Getting me all hot already. How's everybody getting on? Well done, Em. Keep going there. Now legs can be aching a little bit. Tonight, guys, 6 o'clock. We've got a full body workout. If you want to get involved, just bring along any kind of weights you've got. Dumbbells, kettlebells, bag of weights, water bottles, whatever you have at home. Bring those, get them involved. We're doing full body, upper, lower, and then a little HIIT session. We like those now, don't we, guys, at the end? Make us feel good, don't they? Finish it off. Okay, so 6 o'clock if you want to join in for that. Whew, I've got 10 seconds. We're going to go one last time. Finishing off the sprints, okay? Right, ready? We're going five. We've got squat turns. 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump, turn. Okay? Remember, if you can't jump, you're just going to take it easy. You're going to squat down, turn yourself around. Squat and turn, okay?
Chair.
Safe ab bench. Whatever you got. Again, guys, on Friday, doing like a full body workout as well as tonight. After I did my poll on my story, a few people said upper lower, but about 80% majority said they prefer full body workout. So I'm going to stick to doing that over the night, Monday glute days, because I know everybody likes that one as well. We'll do the two full body workouts on the Wednesday and Friday, and obviously Saturday is a full body HIIT workout, and these again are full body workouts. So just so we all get the most out of it. Right, get your chair involved. First exercise is going to be our jump run reverse, jump squat reverse run. So use your arms, swing forward and run backwards, okay? Again, you can't jump, you're going to run forward, squat down, run backwards and squat down for me, okay? Okay, ready? We've got 10 seconds. We're gonna go with them jump squat reverse runs, guys. I want that big jump from you. I'm gonna turn sideways. Okay, unless obviously you can't jump, guys. Big, big jump, okay? Right, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're gonna swing those arms, you're gonna jump, run. Oh no, sorry, I was trying to show how far I want you to try and jump if you can. That's it, keep going. Halfway. Seconds. We're gonna go again. I've got those reverse ones, squat jumps. Are we ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're gonna squat down, use your arms, jump forward, and run backwards. Come on, guys. No excuses. Get up, get moving. Back, guys. squeeze them glutes. That's it, yeah. There you go. That's it, you go. Oh, lost the timer. Was that 10 seconds?
7,
that's
6,
it. Squeeze
5,
up.
4,
3,
2,
1. Burpees, rise, and get up. 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on, Marco. Yes. Guys, remember, stretch is really important, okay? Well done, Bear. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Can't believe keeping it up 6 weeks in. Okay, we're gonna go down. Push your hips backwards. You wanna stretch out the back of your legs, okay? Keep your back nice and straight. Back.
All you gotta do is